Whoa! Ha! Almost fell over. Thank you. bench here. That's a little more Pulaski and McLeod work than I want to do today. That'll take a bit of work. Can you get down in there and turn around?
I think so. It looks like my money, but...
Can you get back up that? Can you ride up that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. My saw is too little.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, so I don't know if you can see this on film, but we get an open cut. It's not 90 degrees, it's open like this. And then this one over here is cut at an angle. Mm-hmm. And so now it'll roll out, in theory. this cut. It's on a steep, steep slope. The bottom piece is going to probably drop. And the upper piece is going to probably drop on the uphill end, and where the saw is, it'll probably rise a little bit. These two logs right here on the slope could dislodge, but they appear to be solid enough that they won't. But if they do take off, we got this dead tree down here that could get hit and could be a problem because it could fall. But I think that dead one right there will slow the momentum of these if they do roll, and they do have some pretty good limbs that are embedded in the slope, so I'm pretty confident that they will not roll. So anyways, he did an undercut, and now he's going to do an open cut, and so he's going to cut his blind side. He's an undercut already. Wider than the uphill side of the cut, because the goal here is to have the bottom piece drop and roll and get momentum to roll it out of the way. So the top is starting to drop. There it goes. Having fun yet?
Tons of fun.
Nope.